Welcome back to a Let's Play of Pokemon Emerald! Last time we did a bit of training, we explored a bit of Moss Deep City, and this time we're gonna be facing the gym leader. Were you surprised? Foo foo foo, were you surprised that there are two gym leaders? We're twins. We don't need to talk because we can determine what the other is thinking all in our minds. This combination of ours, can you beat it? Okay, go Justin. Come on! Not going well. Not going well at all. Crap. Looks like I need more training. See you guys in a while. Attempt number two! Hopefully this one works out better. Critical hit. God damn it, that's so cheap. Darn it! Yes! No! Max revive! Potion. Ow, jeez. best gem! Fuck this gym, man! Thank you! Claydol is dead! Thank Jesus! I think I just died a little inside in that gym. I think I just died a little. I'm never going back there again. Thank Jesus it's over. Swampert, I love you to death. You're my best buddy ever. I love you. Now, unfortunately, we have to keep freaking him with us, so... Giant chunk, the Team Magma wants to spoil that dream of mine. I'm not having any of that. Team Aqua should take care of Team Magma, but if they did that, Team Aqua will become bold and brazen, won't they? But Team Magma around, I guess, trolls on the beach aren't safe. I know that things are a little haywire right now, but the rocket's launch is imminent. Those magma thugs have their sights set on our space center. We can't allow anything to happen, anything that minor to interfere with our rocket launch. Can you spare some fuel? Even a chintzy cup will do. We gave you a fair warning. There's nothing sneaky about us. Grr, we should have used sneaky treachery. As promised, we've come for that for the rocket fuel. Luciana, let's see. I'm gonna send Meta out to deal with you. Dragon Breath! Ran out of fuel. Our leader said that no one, but no one gets past me. Mighty Anna, a level 26! Mighty Anna, and you say people aren't gonna get past you. If they don't have any Pokemon, maybe not, but if they have a level 40, if they have a level 40 team, they're definitely gonna get past you. Next time, I think we're gonna end this off here. So next time, we're gonna be going upstairs and stopping the rest of Team Magma. See you guys then.